Hello, I'm trying to speak to Shanice.
She's not here right now. I take a message.
Do you know when she's coming back?
Nah, is this a business call or something?
Nah, this personal. I need to talk to her immediately.
Nah, you need to talk to me. This a man. Who is this?
This is Brandon. Who are you?
I'm Ernest, man. But why do you know Shanice?
I got a bit of a situation here, man. And it's basically a financial situation that I'm owed some money from her. So I kind of need to talk to her about getting this money. Is totally disrupted my whole apartment, and I need to actually see about talking to her about getting this whole problem taken care of.
What's the situation? What's going on?
I mean, I'm basically right now I'm $2,500 in the rears due to Shanice, and I need to see if she's gonna be able to pay me for the situation or what, you know.
Do my girl owe you money?
She owes me $2,500.
$2,500 for what?
I don't even know who you are, first of all. So what's up with the $2,500? Man, first of all, my name is Brandon. Okay, and I've been knowing Shanice probably for the last 3 or 4 months now. Okay, so you want to know it all in a nutshell? Is like this. Shanice been coming through. Okay, for the last 3 or 4 months, been coming over here to my spot, to my apartment, hanging out. I'm just now finding out within the last 2 weeks, I had to get rid of my couch. I had to get rid of my mattresses because...
Your mattress?
Because it's been...
Your mattress? Wait a minute, dude. So you trying to tell me she was in your bed?
Yeah, she been in my bed, dude.
She been in your bed. Are you crazy?
Hey, man,
come on now, dude. You know,
hey, dude, the problem is right now.
Where is she? $2,500.
The problem is,
you talking about $2,500. You talking about my girl was in your bed. Now, we not even going to get into that. You understand what I'm saying? But that $2,500, you can forget about it.
No. Hold up, bro.
First of all, you calling here, and here a dude answer the phone, and you still got the ass for her, and then going to tell me about some $2,500 about some mattress?
Dude, I'm out. My mattresses, man, are $1,000, and full of bed bugs. I had to throw that away.
Man, I'm not worried about no damn mattress, dude. You talking about my girl. We've been together for 4 years. I'm about to pop the question on her, and you want to sit there and talk about she been hanging with you or kicking with you for the last 4 months. It's about to be over in a minute.
Dude, if you want to marry Shanice, cool. I don't care nothing about that.
Hey, don't even worry about that now. But you don't want to talk about some damn mattress, man. That's a problem, dude. I ain't worried about no damn mattress.
I don't care about your mattress or couch, dude. I don't care nothing about that.
Your name, you say your name Brandon?
I'm Brandon, yes.
Yeah, Brandon, okay, don't worry about it, Brandon, because you're going to find me real soon. Don't let me find you before you find me, though. You understand what I'm saying, don't you?
No, you can have
them bed bugs and that mattress or whatever. Answer these for all I care. But what I'm saying is, you talking about some bed bugs, ain't no bed bugs over here?
Okay, so what's she getting all about? So she done brought them over here to my place?
I don't care about it. She ain't bring nothing over there, first of all. But that ain't even a problem right now.
Dude, you get over here, man.
Don't worry about who you had over there. But you don't call here talking about no money. You ain't getting nothing from here.
Okay, first of all, dude, check this out. I don't have a problem with you, okay? Me and you cool.
No, we got a problem. We already got a problem. You calling me something about you been sleeping with my brother.
Hey, dog, I'm going to say it again. Me and you cool, dog. We cool.
We not cool. But I'm going to handle Shanice myself. I'm going to handle you later.
What you talking about? You going to handle me.
I'm going to handle you later. You want a mattress, right?
Hey, dude.
You want a mattress,
go ahead and marry Shanice. I ain't got nothing to do with that.
My problem is getting
my money back, man, for the property of mine that she has ruined, man.
Don't worry about that. I'm going to get you a mattress. Don't worry about that. It's going to be a casket wrapped around that
Hey, dude, why are you sitting here creating the drama with me when me and you, we ain't even the problem. The problem is Shanice.
The problem is you picked up your phone and you called here. That's the problem.
Okay, now you got two dudes.
You ain't got no couch, you ain't got no mattress, now you got a dude after you. You understand what I'm saying?
You know what? I can't talk to you. When does Shanice get home, man?
Don't worry about when Shanice get home. Okay. What you need to worry about is when I find you.
Okay, so when you gonna have my money in when you find me? Because I need my money.
Hey, I'm gonna have your money, I'm gonna have your mattress too. Please understand, you're gonna be resting real well.
Okay, so let me ask you this here, man. So, Shanice bring bed bugs over to my house, leave them all in my mattress, leave them all on my couch where I gotta throw my stuff away. Where I'm wrong at, man? Where I'm wrong?
I'm going to ask you straight up. Did you know she had a man?
Say what?
Did you know she had a man?
But, I mean, kind of, sort of, but not really, though.
Ain't no kind of, sort of, man. Either you know she got a man or she don't got a man. You knew she had a man, right? And you still went and did it, right?
Hey, dog, I ain't got nothing to do with y'all, man. I'm dealing with these bed bugs. You understand what I'm saying?
Dude, do you understand you messing up a four-year relationship? You know how much time I put in with this woman?
Four years,
we about to get married. And you calling here with this...
When are y'all supposed to get married?
Don't worry about when we supposed to get married, man. You messed that all up. What I'm trying to explain to you is, dude, you calling here on some bed bug, which I know she ain't got nothing to do with, but the fact that you told me that she was over your house, in your bed, that's over. It's over now. You understand what I'm saying? Now, when she get home, I'm going to deal with that. You understand what I'm saying? That's going to get dealt with. I'm walking up out of here. But when I leave here, please believe my next stop is to come find your and me and you, we going to handle it like some grown men.
Man, I'm just trying to get the... I'm just... Dude,
you're not getting no money
I'm just trying to get a man.
You got a problem with her. You ain't getting no money from me. First of all, how did you get the number to this apartment? That's what I want to know.
Hey, dude, she gave me both numbers, the cell phone number and the house number, and told me, you know, if it's an emergency, call the house.
Okay, and this is an emergency.
Yeah, this is an emergency.
Learn another emergency number. Learn 911, because when I come knocking on your door, either you come out and you handle it, or you better call the cops. You understand what I'm trying to tell you?
Hey, man, do you think Tommy will pay for the bed bugs?
Who is Tommy?
I'm just saying, do you think Tommy will pay for the bed bugs?
Man, who the f*** is Tommy?
Tommy, dog, nephew Tommy, from the Steve Harvey Morning Show. Ernest, you just got pranked by your girl, Shanice.
Man, y'all,
you alright, man?
Or, hey, while it was over, it was over. You understand what I'm telling you? It was over. You hear me, man? I was out. Your uncle right, man. Somebody gonna f*** you up, and he ain't gonna be there to pull them off. You understand what I'm saying?
How wrong, man. I gotta ask you this before you go.